Local animal shelters continue to deal with outbreaks of the canine flu. As of today, the Animal Foundation has 11 confirmed cases of dogs with canine influenza and around 160 sick animals. The shelter is still calling for people in the valley to foster. We spoke with the Animal Foundation this morning on Fox 5 News about these cases.
It's a 7-day incubation period, okay, where they might be sick, not showing symptoms, and then a 3-week period after they show symptoms until they could clear and be, you know, non-contagious again.
The Nevada SPCA told Fox 5 one of its dogs tested positive and 4 dogs are pending and had no updates to share today. Now, Henderson's Animal Shelter also paused dog adoptions after one confirmed case in the shelter. We did not hear back for updated case numbers.